So I had to make a video of this because I've done this numerous times on a regular bike and haven't made it up too far, but I just made it up the flood wall on my new bike, and it's really not, doesn't have anything to do with me. It's just that it's got a big old battery now and motor. But found some settings on the gears and pedal assist that actually work, because I got a full complement of gears and up to 6 levels of PAS. Anyway, I'm out of shape.